F-35B Lightning II is a variant of the fifth-generation stealth fighter developed by Lockheed Martin. This jet is specifically designed for short takeoff and vertical landing STOVL operations, making it a valuable asset for navies and marines that rely on aircraft carriers. With advanced technology and extraordinary combat capabilities, the F-35B is one of the most modern aircraft in the world. History and development. The Joint Strike Fighter (JSF) program that gave birth to the F-35 began in the 1990s as a replacement project for several types of aging fighter aircraft. Lockheed Martin eventually won contracts to develop three variants of the F-35. The F-35A, conventional, the F-35B, STOVL, and the F-35C, carrier operations. Stealth design and technology. The F-35B was designed to replace the AV-8B Harrier II of the United States Marine Corps, as well as several other fighter aircraft used by allies. The F-35B first test flight was conducted on June 11, 2008. And since then, the aircraft has continued to improve in terms of technology and operational capabilities. The F-35B has a similar aerodynamic design to other variants, but with a major difference in its STOVL propulsion system. This aircraft uses a lift fan developed by Rolls-Royce to provide additional lift during vertical landings. This system works with a fan mounted behind the cockpit, while the rear nozzle can rotate to direct the engine thrust downward. Stealth technology applied to the F-35B includes a design form that reduces radar reflection, radar absorbent material, RAM, and advanced sensors that allow the aircraft to detect enemies before being detected. This makes the F-35B difficult to detect by enemy radar and gives it an advantage in air combat. Combat capabilities. The F-35B is equipped with a variety of advanced weapons, including the AIM-120 AMRAAM air-to-air missile, the AIM-9X Sidewinder and air-to-ground missiles, such as the AGM-154 Joint Standoff Weapon. This aircraft can also carry smart bombs, such as the GBU-32 JDAM and GBU-12 Pavway TI. With a flexible combination of weapons, the F-35B can carry out various missions, from air superiority to ground attacks. In addition, the F-35B has an advanced sensor system, such as the Distributed Aperture System, DAS, which provides 360-degree situational awareness to the pilot. The Helmet-Mounted Display System, HMDS, also allows the pilot to see flight and target information without having to look at the screen in the cockpit. Advantages of STOVL in military operations. The short takeoff and vertical landing, STOVL, capability makes the F-35B ideal for operations from small aircraft carriers or limited bases. The U.S. Marine Corps uses the F-35B on amphibious assault ships such as the U.S. America and U.S. Advanced, which serve as light aircraft carriers. The STOVL advantage also provides flexibility in combat scenarios. If a major airbase is damaged or attacked, the F-35B can still operate from shorter runways or even emergency areas. This makes it a strategic choice in modern warfare. Use in various countries. Several countries have adopted the F-35B in their air forces and navies. The UK uses the F-35B for the aircraft carriers HMS Queen Elizabeth and HMS Prince of Wales. Japan also plans to operate the F-35B from the Izumo-class destroyer, which has been modified into a light aircraft carrier. In addition, Italy is one of the main operators of the F-35B and uses it on the aircraft carrier Cavour. With more and more countries interested in adopting the F-35B, this aircraft is becoming an important part of the global air defense strategy. Challenges and criticisms. Despite its many advantages, the F-35B also faces various challenges. One of them is the high operational costs, both in terms of production and maintenance. The price of one F-35B unit is more expensive than the F-35A variant due to the complexity of the STOVL system.